I noticed this photo. It's apparently in Sydney, Australia, my city. Now, I thought I'd have a look around Sydney to just see what's going on. I've noticed the truck of peace bollards before.
Sydney Town Hall, and on the street, on George Street, the main street of Sydney, that's the bollards protecting people along the sides. And indeed, down the main walking path here, you can see people sitting on the bollards. Truck of peace, bollards. This is George Street, Sydney, and to both sides, you can see the bollards going down the main street. Same over on this side. So one of the main intersections here, and further bollards. And construction going on here, but further bollards up the street here also. Dual bollards along this area here. So the Matrix was filmed around this part of Sydney here in Martin Place, and over this side of the street, the bollards run through here as well. They don't run through everything here, just part of it. Martin Place, the bollards further down there with the fountain, but around this way. Truck of peace bollards running through here in Martin Place and up Martin Place. It's the Reserve Bank of Australia on Martin Place at the top. And you can see within here the protection and the bollards also. Archibald Fountain in Hyde Park, Sydney, and doing a 180 around here. This looks like bollards here. I'll have a closer look. They do appear to be sizable bollards, and indeed further up here there are more. Here they are, some more Truck of Peace bollards.